Up. So, don't do group only. Switch to world.
No, 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 for the chat box. So I'm not distracted by other things on the screen.
I'm blowing their horn straight off the chat.
Record
mods,
blood date, or 30 seconds in.
I see Robin's bulge.
Oh, damn.
You get the timer for the respawn?
What are you looking there for?
Or not to.
For experimental reasons.
Doing?
I don't know.
Alright, before this war starts, I just gotta get it out before I say it during the war. Solo, no stamming!
Jesus fucking Christ, I never should have showed you that.
Play behind army here a little bit, just run over to ramparts over here, get a view of the field and where they're going.
Wait, what the fuck?
Wait,
they
where?
Are going heavy C.
There's a group rotating A, take 5 to 10 of them.
See if we can get any stragglers here. We'll just play on backside.
There's a couple people just running into
yep,
there.
I see
it. Go get this guy, Leroy Jenkins.
Yeah, let's get Leroy. I see you. Good kill.
Poor guy.
Honestly, we can see if there's any picks we can take here, but just don't go too deep. Lagging on Blackpink. Okay, play back a little bit. He wants to push out to us. I'm backing it up. I got too deep, I think.
Don't full dive into sweet pea B all the way out here.
Let's get ready to attack to beef up on the alleyway here.
Behind you, Esky's running right through you guys. Back to B.
Group 10, go to A. Let's get ready to look at this fight.
Okay, C's down. So just play on that side, wait for them to pass a little bit. They're passing through alleyway and back ramparts right now. I'm kind of cut off from you guys at the fort. I'm going to wait for them to pass. Solon, if you want to take over for a moment.
Oh shit, I'm muted. I'm over near Blackpink on bombfire right now. If everybody can get to the bombfire, we're looking up
towards
ramparts.
There's Keeks and Sweet Bee here on bombfire.
One, two, let's get on point here.
Two healers. We can get right on point if anything, actually.
Yeah,
Zachary
right
and Astro.
Jump on point.
Astro.
Bottom right.
Now let's push back towards bonfire a little bit. You guys see the Dactyl on bonfire. He's running onto the other side. I'm getting back here on Sweet PP. Right on bonfire, he's dead.
Top right of point. Top
I'm
right
looking
of point.
To Leighton right here.
Top right. Studying,
Black
top right.
Pink. Wordle is almost dead. He's half on bonfire on my ping.
Everybody hold your
Muffin's
ability.
On bonfire. He's one hit.
Look at top of point.
Half health. Dead.
3, 2, 1. All
look at
Pete's
down
point.
Towards
all
our road or their road. On their road behind point.
I need help.
Good hold.
Okay, I got you. I got you.
4 through 7 is playing alleyway bonfire. 1 through 3 is on point. 8 and 9 is helping.
Astro Sylvain on their road here. Pushed to point, backing out a little bit. Looking at Leroy Jenkins pushing on to point. He's one hit.
We need help bonfire. We need help bonfire.
Brompton is out of position going towards bonfire. Keats is also pushing into our group right here on my ping. Astro Sylvain and Keats running back at me. See this? I'm on Astro.
Respawn's happening now. Kill them all. Put them on a fucking respawn.
She's rooted. One hit. Nice.
Look at our backline. Look at our backline. 4 through 7 in our backline.
Keeks on my ping.
Yep, I see ping.
Pop your region, pop your push bump.
Pushed in.
Respawn's happening soon.
Let's just clear these guys off of bonfire here. I'm on login right now. He's one hit.
On your way out.
Back up. Keeks down.
Pop a warhorn on your way out.
Login is pushing into our backline
here. Let him fuck.
Get peel these guys off of our healers.
1 through 3, get to point. Look out point. These punches happen. Look out point.
Login is one hit. Look behind us on Bass. On my ping.
2, 3, go to A.
Bass is one tap on me. On my ping. He's under ramparts. He's dead. Muffin's on bonfire right here. I'm pinging.
Bonfire side.
We got the Dex team in our back line of A.
Group 10, go answer. Group 10, go answer A.
They're running down alleyway right now. I'm looking back towards bonfire. Sweet PB on bonfire, running towards ramparts.
Respawn just happened. Gravel top of
Jeffrey right here, up on their road. That's our road.
Look at our back line.
Down on me. I'm down.
5-7. Look at our back line.
Look up into bonfire ring. Farts up here on fucking their side towards B. I'm actually one and a half to back out a little bit. They have a couple of healers here.
I'm dead. Come back top left.
Yeah, just back up towards their side of road. Go towards their side of road.
Everybody, look at everybody. Top left of point in 3, 2, 1. Everything top left of point.
We just keep getting crashed on every spawn. The cold side, anything?
Yeah.
We can move to cold side.
That's key, cold side. Walt. Entombed.
Left side of point. Left side of point is heavy. I need people in our backline. 9 and 8 look in our backline. 9 and 8 play in our backline.
On cold side.
Yeah, Astro.
Astro. Right.
9 and 8 play in our backline. I got a gravel left side. Gravel left side. Big fucking gravel. Pop your region. Pop your
okay, I'm still on Astro here. Astro's one hit, they're down. We can keep playing cold side. Let's cut off their respawns right here down road.
At the bottom right. 3, 2, 1.
They're pushing to bonfire side. Let's stay on this side. Waka pack is on point, almost dead.
5 through 7.
Pushing across road a little bit onto Layton over by Mabel.
Who's on A? A is clear. Perfect.
One hit.
Squirtle
right here. I'm pushing back over to cold side. I see Dreams is over here by Mabel.
1 through 3, get
Dreams is alone out here, if anyone's with me.
Let's look left side. Why is this fucking canyon so close to us and still up?
Oh.
Dreams is down.
2 second res.
Got a respawn coming in.
I'm dropping onto Jeffrey right here.
I got people rotating
under ramparts on our road.
Group 10 is going to A. 9 and 8 in our back line.
Down, all the
POD coming top left. Ulti
splash
top left.
Port.
Get Deucely next. St. Mike next. Still okay, we can push Pop Yoda.
Hibby, the shot caller's pop a point.
Once Pop Yoda's down, looking point. Sweet PB. I've got to back out a little bit here.
Everyone's doing a great job.
Sweet P's almost down. Watch out for respawns. We got to back up towards our road. Let's go towards Fort and cold side.
7, I want you top road.
Big kill squad coming for me.
Gravel top, gravel top. Big fucking gravel top. Commit to top. Commit to top. I'm stunning. Maelstrom.
Okay, I'm gonna meet these guys again over here under Bonfire Side Ramparts. I'm actually gonna go up onto Ramparts on Bonfire Side. Their kill squad is looking for us.
Push them back into the war camp, Papa Boy.
I'm looping around our cold side over to their road.
Push them back, all the way to the fucking
Astro Sylvain is right here. In their road, the just look for back. Healers.
Need help on A.
Squirtle is...
3-2-10-A. 3-2-10-A. POD, on you, Fable. I'm studying. Grab it. I'm holding.
I'm going all back over to Bonfire side. Still towards our
look
back road.
Look in our back line.
We can just kill these guys right here. Forward, Squirtle. Squirtle's one
right.
Hit.
Right.
He's down. Let's go for Lagan. Behind this bruiser.
We are rotating empty. 1, 4, and 5, rotate A.
Their respawns are coming in.
Yeah, they're all on point, we need to crash.
I'm looking on Black Pink and Road, just had a huge shower. Queen Jasmine is our target.
Cast these shitters on point. I'm about to throw a fat gravel in their backline. Gravel in their backline, POD's going down. I'm about to stun here. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, you guys are playing on B.
Bon, I don't heal right now, he's one hit.
Group 10 in our backline.
Still pushing this way onto Queen Jasmine. She's one hit by the river. This is one hit as well. Same spot.
3, 2, 10, and 4. You guys are on A.
Looks like we're taking A back down, but if that starts ticking again, we might want to go help them out there. They're starting to rotate over towards A.
John Collar is going to A. Get ready for the.
Yep, their whole army is rotating over towards A. Let's try to pick people off on the way there.
1 through 5, A.
Is anyone you see?
1 through 5 is A. 8 and 9 follow the pack.
Sonic Cow's coming down the road here. He's a healer.
7 and 6, stay on B. Everybody else, come to A.
By the river.
Everybody but
okay.
7 and 6 is coming.
They're
crossing
to A. Over the river right here. We're not going to go into the river to chase them. We're just going to keep playing in this area, looking on their back line and catching respawns.
Bottom left.
On Bonfire side. I'm on Betnong here by the river. On Bonfire.
Get on point. Start taking point.
Okay, I'm jumping off of him. I'm looking on Squirtle now.
7 and 6. If no one's on B, come over.
Look at respawns behind us, guys. Get Esky here in the river.
Bonfire. I'm detonating left side.
Peel for Mabel if you can see.
Pop your region, pop your Oakland spawner. Respawns in 10 seconds. If you're gonna die, die now.
I'm backing out of here a little bit. It's getting a bit hot.
I'm still
looking for some of these respawns that are coming through.
Blow these shitters up. Push up, top right.
On
BK
is a good target
right
on Bonfire.
Bottom right to top right. Bottom right to fucking.
He's one hit. He's pushed in.
Clear them off.
I'm on Sonic Cow right on Bonfire. Right by point.
76, get ready to play on B. 76, get ready to play on B.
Look at this healer in river, the Dactyl. The Dactyl.
1 through 3, we are pulling it out. Everybody else,
I'm detonating on this group right here. This one.
2 through 5, go to B now.
Oh, I need help. I'm dead.
Okay. Let's regroup back towards Bonfire here if we can.
It's a 25 second respawn.
76, I need you here at B. There's only B you here. Got a rotation coming in at 5.
I'm on Nated right on the Bonfire. He's pushing away from Bonfire towards B. On B, Key is almost dead.
Don't let me die here alone.
Okay, he's 8 seconds. Down. Looks like they're rotating back towards B and we're getting
A. A is still ticking.
Tick back A. What the fuck are y'all doing?
There's 15 people here, man. We can't take it. We need to rotate still.
Alright.
We can stay on A for a little bit, I think, here. B's not ticking yet. Let's just look for picks towards Bonfire and towards point.
Respawn 25.
Yeah, we might be able to push them off of this, honestly. I'm on Sonic Cow right on the point here. Mighty Noob is lit on point. He's down.
Okay,
we wiped
them
off of it. I'm looking on cold side point here on Dreams.
POD top right.
Respawn 10.
Roger, respawn 10. Next respawn, pop on B. Papa Point is so fucking clumped. These guys do not know how to play a fucking
still on Dreams.
Punish them for not be clumped.
He's running deep. I'm not going to chase him. I'm running back towards point. Noik is towards the river. Let's clear these guys that are near the river, these range. I'm on Noik and Esky. Don't chase him across the river. Look at Bass right here. Blue's on him. He's one hit.
Top left to top right.
He's dead. Okay, we have A clear. Let's go help B now.
Top of point. I'm coming in with a top of point. Who's back on A? Is A getting picked down?
Sonic Cow on cold side. Blackpink is on him right now. He's running towards their road, towards World Camp.
Let's get back into default position on B.
He's one hit. Dexy's in their road. Nice kill. Mighty Mew.
I want group 7 top of point.
We should collapse on B. He just has like 10 heroes in the back.
POD left side of
okay,
point.
Yep, I see them. I'm on Squirtle right here, right now.
Stun, center point, top of point.
They're all
on Bonfire. They're on Bonfire.
The fucking point.
Okay, I'm going to Bonfire.
Crash the fucking point.
I'm on Muffins right here on Bonfire.
Top of point, top of point. Get on point, get on point.
Oh, I need some help. Oh,
where are you?
Respawn.
I died.
Okay.
5 second respawn.
Top of point, top of point. Top
they're taking
point,
A, taking A, taking A.
3, 2, 10, go A. 3, 2, 10, go A. We clear B. We clear B. We clear B.
Playing my life a little bit here, guys. But we can clear out
keep
their road. Sonic
point.
Cow is coming
go take a look at a.
down
we're
road.
Good we're
just
good
care
a.
for respawns here.
Roger that.
I'm on Gorilla.
Yo,
by Bonfire side.
These killer guys are attacking our healers.
Like
8 and 9. Go
Queen Jasmine on Bonfire right here, running towards their war camp.
This kill squad
just
is running for free.
Now said they got kill squad.
Blowing horn.
Okay, let's run back towards Bonfire here. We can clear some of these people on the left of Bonfire. Let's just be careful because they're rotating onto us heavy here. Yeah, they're looping around heavy here, so let's go back towards Ramparts and see if we can loop around them on that side there. Kill squad's getting wiped in their backline, it looks like.
Let me keep 1 and 2 on point here.
Yeah, they're gonna come through this alleyway here. We probably just go back towards War Camp.
Looks like they better do
and Bonfire.
Respawns are happening shortly. Respawns just happened. Someone pop a war horn if they die.
I'm on B Kia by Bonfire.
That's their heavy player.
That stack on Rampart.
Kill his support for before you kill him if you can.
Yep.
Careful,
I'm down, Rampart. Solon, if you can call.
Alright, look at Rampart.
I just went
4-3-7, look at Rampart.
3-2. I'm
look
at Ramp's Astro Sylvain right in front of Bonfire. He's going up towards Ramps right now. Zachariah split up, he's one shot here.
Look out point, 1-3-2.
After Zachariah, you can kill Fickle Fever and Ost.
1-3-2, I need you looking at
Ost
point.
Ost is using Fire Stack right underneath Ramps, he's one
I'm
HP.
Here by myself with all these fucking skits.
They have Lagim casting, Bigelow, St. Mike. They have all the people dropping from Ramps, there's like 3 or 4 of them caught in an ice fall from someone. Lagim one, okay, Lagim dead. We can get above Ramps, get above Ramps. There's Muffin stacked on Squirtle right above Ramps, 3 healers. Muffin's already stamped. They're 1 HP, somebody's on him. Okay, if you go right up top above that, Squirtle and
10 Zach seconds on respawn.
They're closing in on us here on B.
Right, Jeffrey's on bottom Ramps here.
Respawn's coming in now.
In the road
crash super fucking hard.
Don't you take over
bottom right side. Crash bottom right
okay, he's
side.
Rooted. He's on cold
can.
Side. He's half health.
Got POD bottom right Bonfire side.
Down. Okay, let's keep pushing through cold side here towards their road.
Run,
we can jump on Mike.
He's a cold side, right?
Yep.
Maybe is top of point.
Cold side. I'm backing out for some heals. Okay, they're pushing heavy here. Let's just make sure that we don't get too deep into them. I'm on Mackin. He's low. He's one.
Point.
He's half health towards their road. I'm backing out of this. Let's look back towards Hiso, Aladdin on cold side towards
good
Ramparts. We're gonna help out with their kill squad right here. I'm jumping on Deucely under Ramparts. He's one hit. Really low. He's one tap. Okay, nice. I'm leaving that guy. St. Mike right here. Let's pick him off.
Good white top right.
Under Ramparts, he's one hit. Bearbrain is deep, but we're not gonna chase him. Let's loop a little bit towards this river here and get on Leo Q. Towards B.
2, 1, now top of one. I'm stunning it.
Okay, let's keep going up towards their road. Jiffrey is right here, running
Gravel
towards Bonfire
point.
Side.
Noik
is looking at us. Mighty Noob is looking at us. Mighty Noob is half health right now towards Bonfire. He's right on Bonfire. He's tombed. He's out. Look at Jiffrey on Bonfire.
Thank you.
Astro Sylvain right next to point.
Get that anchor down.
Look at Morgtown, Colin. Look at Morgtown.
I'm gonna try to hit him too. I got a melee on it.
I'm going back towards their road here. Just picking these guys off. I'm picking off their brain.
Spinning them towards me.
I'm on Leoki's 1 health. Let's look back towards Bonfire now, my dude.
Top right. Everybody hold an ability real quick.
Whiplash is 1 hit. Nice kill. I'm looking at the decks on their Bonfire. I'm on Morgtown and Bass.
There we fucking go.
Might go down here.
Top right to top left. Top right to top left. D clump top right. D the fucking clump.
Thank you. Let's look to peel for face.
Yeah, I got a lot of decks on D.
True.
Play the Bonfire if you can. Let's regroup a little bit back towards... They're pretty heavy here. Let's go towards cold side. Get to cold side if you can.
I need my kill squad to come answer this. Punish them. Good call. Good answer.
We're called to where?
To go, kill squad A.
Okay, let's go help them A. Respawn, their kill squad's towards Bonfire right now. You see Jeffrey's our main target.
POD coming top of point. I got you, Ghost. Grab him.
They're gonna just pull us all the way to the river. It's fine. We'll just chase him. St. Mike's low. We can finish him real quick.
Look Bonfire side. 5-7.
He's one. Nice. Keep pushing towards Jeffrey. Poppy Yoda's one hit too.
How's A? Alright.
Stay on Jeffrey. Watch out for that detonate. Nice.
Caught me.
I'm with Solon on Jeffrey. He's up on the rocks here. He's getting peels from Poppy Yoda.
A respawn's coming in. They're coming in through ramps.
Respawn's coming up now. Respawn's up now.
Is alone on top of
right side.
Yeah, I'm backing up towards
right.
A now.
Big gravel top right.
That's fine. We chased them far enough. We're gonna go up towards
right.
Ramps and then crash on Bonfire here.
Right, I need a gravel top right. I'm about to stun it.
Sonic Cow is our primary target for this deck squad here. I'm on Dreams
three,
right now.
Two,
Dreams is half. Dreams is one. Dreams is dead. I'm on Sonic Cow. I'm pushing him out. He's
get
rooted right here on my ping.
Horn is blown.
10-second respawn.
I'm pushing
four,
Mighty Noob out here still.
Respawns when we come, we are attacking bottom row.
Okay, on BK is low as well.
Top
he's heavy
point,
though.
Top point,
I'm ignoring
top
him. Back on Sonic Cow. Backing out a little bit. Okay. I'm looping around onto Sonic.
Respawns just happened. Kill everybody.
Let's go towards Bonfire here. I'm kind of out of. I'm with Blackpink on Keeks, right on Bonfire.
I'm looking bottom left, bottom left.
Mighty Noob standing himself.
POD, bottom left.
We lost B.
Alright, let's fight them here. 1, 2, 3. You guys get to point.
Yeah,
everybody
let's
else
look
keep
for
fighting.
Backline here. We can still kill Mighty Noob and Sonic Cow. Sonic Cow's half on road. Sonic Cow down.
8, 9, and 10. Make sure they do not
look
get
for Mighty
to
Noob here.
Five.
Me.
Mighty Noob on road. He's caught in ice wall. Nice kill. I'm looking for Dreams here over on Bikia since he's heavy.
8, 9, and 10. I want you to set up opposite bond now.
Okay. Bondi is... Okay, let's go towards bond now. These guys will come to us. Okay, you guys got him. Nice.
Bottom left.
Look at Muffin here first though.
Look
Muffin is a free kill under Ramparts. He's
everybody
going up. Sweet PB right
three,
on A point.
Two, one.
And Queen Jasmine.
Bottom left. Send that bottom left.
Right by Bonfire.
Respawn's happening shortly. Respawn just happened. Let's get that horn.
Let's try to make our way across river towards opposite Bonfire. Queen Jasmine is one hit opposite Bonfire going into point. She's down. I'm going on their decks here on opposite Bonfire Mactan. He's one hit. He's on point. He's down. I'm looking for Leoku. He's running towards Ramparts. He's one hit. He's dead. We can kill Bass here. Yep, just look to kill stragglers here.
They took A.
Fast is dead. Let's keep looking for people on point here. Noik is on back of point. I'm getting chunked here.
Yeah,
6 and 7 left gate, 1 4 10 mid gate, 5 right gate, 3 and 2 keep an eye on our back.
I'm gonna get Strugoy, he's buying right now, he's right on point.
30 second respawn.
Okay. I'm on Laoki, he's right under ramparts, he's on our road.
Let it rain downhill. If you're on top of the rampart with the ranged weapon, rain it down.
One hand, okay, nice.
I'm out of range of everybody except for you, bro.
Okay.
10 seconds. If you're
we're on
die,
back road right now, now. Behind Seagate. 31.
4 seconds.
Sonic Cow is under ramparts on left side, you bonfire side. He's a healer. He's going up towards ramparts. Coming back down. There's gonna be a lot of respawns here. We might want to start rotating out of this. Left towards B gate. I'm trying to peel for Poppy right now.
Trying to get him a heal.
C's going down.
Let's rotate out of this and find a safe spot. Fuck, that's my bad.
We'll get you a gate.
I kept the save too long. We're going to regroup on top of the gate.
Alright, 6-7
left. I might die here.
1-4 mid.
We got control of the gate again. 10 second
response.
Alright.
If you die, die now. If you die, die now.
Yeah. 1 and 4, get ready to look at mid. They're about to keg it.
They got three groups at A.
Three groups at
rising
A.
Right now.
Two, more than three now.
5, 2, 3, look at A. 10, look at
Where
A.
Where are we going if we get inside B gate?
Yep, yeah, we're going on top of B gate, yep. Five, and we're gonna look for drops there.
9 and 8, go answer if you can.
I'm cut off from you guys, so someone else can take over calls right now.
If we drop on B, Dactyl's over here healing. Alone in the back. There's also Keeks. Yeah, Keeks first. Keeks is out here.
Ice needs to be consistently on
chase
the
both of them, Keeks and Dactyl. It's crashing on A.
They're coming
crashing
in left
A.
Side, coming in left side.
Yeah, there's already
3 and 2,
the other
look left,
here.
3 and 2, look.
Jeffries, one of their kill squad healers. Aladdin is low
look
HP,
rampart,
same
look
with
at
Stickle Fighter.
They're rushing to our point.
Squirtle's healing here also. I'm gonna Vines them here.
Ulti top of point, ulti top of point.
Just walled off like 5 of them.
Move them out of our ramparts. Move them out of our hill. Look at the left side. Look at the left side. Grab the left side.
Look at the Dactyl. He's by gate right now. On A gate.
Look at our ramparts. 3 and 2 in our ramparts. Group 10. Look at ramparts. 9 and 8. Look.
Okay, they're pushing through. Let's try to push through the gate here and help clear them.
Ramparts still need help. Ramparts still need help.
He's really low.
Get control of the ramparts.
Yeah, ramparts are heavy. Let's look to clear this.
Three,
look for their
two,
healers.
9, 8, ramparts. 10 ramparts. Look at left side.
Ramparts and down in dirt. And hell.
They're in hell.
3, 2, look hell.
Let's push these guys off of heaven here. Mighty
20 seconds.
One hit.
20 seconds.
Leo Q is caught in this grav well. It's a big grav well. Clear these guys out.
Group 4, you guys stay at mid gate at all times to put the ice wall down.
Okay, I'm going back up towards stage.
Left gate, there is
looking
no,
at
SQ, no
who
left. I'm getting get it back up.
Chunked out here. We might need
yeah,
to push up onto
from,
wall.
Yeah, they're shooting from way
yeah.
up.
Let's,
top.
Good, let's regroup East stage, okay?
Push back into default.
See it.
9 and 8, clear out.
Sonic Cow is right here. We're going to try to kill him and then move up onto walls.
Sacred
what side are they coming in?
Okay, let's move
in
up to the walls
again.
Here.
Get ready for the ice wall.
We're going to push this dex off.
I'm wall.
Ready, get that up. 9 and 8, 10, that's you guys. You guys go answer.
I'm on Morgtown right now. I got a drop.
9 and 8, go answer.
Morgtown dropped down. He's coming back up. We can cut him off here.
He's
on the first.
I might want to bounce
him. Let him in your gate. Ice wall your gate. Time it with your ice gauntlet player. Good job. A is back up. That's what I fucking like to see. 10. Mid gate. Don't push up.
Thank you.
All right, three.
I can't walk up those stairs right there. You guys able to get up? We might need to come at a different angle.
Yeah, we could go from above C gate.
I'm above B gate right now.
Ooh,
Left side need help. 3-2 go left. 3-2 go left.
Yeah, offset. We're on him. He's one hit.
I need you left.
He's nice. Down. Astro Sylvain. She drops.
Running.
Keep pushing the decks here.
Healers needed,
help.
Right?
We need left help. We're getting wiped.
Mabel needed raise the first.
Left is heavy.
Satanman, 30 second respawn. Look out left. 3-2, get on point. Look
I'm
out
behind
left.
You, Blackpink.
They're rushing
a little
in.
Bit.
Pushing up into here.
Nine yep, getting your B. I'm detonating on this. B. I'm on my OG right now. Down.
Look top of point. Everybody look
SP
top.
SP next.
Point.
Nice. Okay, let's push back towards B gate. They're coming up shop on
point
B gate
is
right
heavy.
Now.
Heavy.
They're all clumped up on point. 10 second
they're taking
respawn.
The point right now. They're heavy on the point.
You can drop down and play in Noik and Sonic hell.
Hold this bitch.
Hold start this crashing bitch. On the edge of point. Crash on the edge of point.
Our respawn's happening. Top left. If we crash top of point, we're going straight to hell. Top of point to hell. Blow it up. I'm ulting. I'm ulting. I'm going inside. Top of point!
Okay.
Top of point to hell! Sweep it! Sweep it! Sweep it!
Okay, we're clearing. There's a lot of casters on A dirt now. Switch to A dirt if you can.
Moving towards A dirt.
Here.
I can't get to you. I'm gonna go down.
A dirt.
What?
Stunning, I'm stunning. Top of point. Grab on top of point. One minute. Behold! Get them off the fucking point! Get on point here!
I'm on res.
6 seconds.
Res on 5.
Yeah.
Get on point! Everybody get on point here! GG's.
What?
Was a good try, everyone. Thank you guys for coming out. Appreciate the help.
Yeah, I feel like that last point, we probably should not have given it up. It's okay, though.
I don't think we gave up A for free, though, right?
Nah, we didn't.
The last point, it was like, we weren't on it, though, were we? Like,
we were, they just
weren't. Well, us personally weren't, but we were Kill Squad. We're not. Yeah, dive on point.
Well, there was no one else there. We could have. Oh, well.
We would have died immediately with all those bruisers on there. Like, us stepping on would have just caused extra death.
Squishy power. Well, I mean, they're not going to be able to hold it with the loss of mercs.
Yeah, didn't they merc a bunch of outcasts for this?
They merced outcasts plus
Yellow Rain, right?
That's unfortunate. 30 seconds.
The only thing is, yeah, everybody tried to, if you did have your mics off or on, set it back to push to talk. Every now and then, even though my mic is off, it still picks up for some reason.
Yeah, thank you for that. I always forget about that, and then somebody reminds me.
Did anybody get scoreboard by any chance?
No. I looked up and I didn't.
I have it on my VOD if my VOD saves. I'm still getting ready to just going through the scoreboard.